I'm Dr. Rajdeep, a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon working at Sharma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Laser hair removal has become very popular these days. None of us like to have hair either on the face or on the body, including a lot of men these days. So we use three main types of lasers in Indian skin for taking care of permanent hair removal. That is the IPL system or intense pulsed light, which is the oldest technology. The second is the long pulsed Nd-Yag laser, and the latest technology being the diode laser. So all of them produce laser energy or light energy which penetrates into the hair follicle and burns the hair follicle and the surrounding structures of the hair follicle. The number of sessions required for a laser hair removal for it to be long lasting or permanent is usually about 8 to 10 sessions. In the face, we give a gap of about 1 month. If it's body hair, we give a gap of about 2 to 3 months because body hair takes 2 to 3 months to grow back. The earlier response is seen when patients have fair skin and thick black hair. So in such patients, we can use higher laser energies to destroy the hair completely. Patients who have dark skin with black hair, we cannot use very high energies because even the skin absorbs a certain amount of energy and can cause burns. So therefore, in such patients, the results may be seen better after 12 sessions or 14 sessions. They may require more sessions. Usually, it takes about 8 to 10 sessions to get permanent hair reduction using laser.